A second canton in Switzerland is set to introduce a regional burqa ban after residents overwhelmingly voted to prohibit burqas in public places. Nearly 67% of voters in the northeastern canton of St Gallen voted in favor of the new law, paving the way for it to follow the example of the southern canton of Ticino.